Andre the Giant.
Which isn't his.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Happy Talk. Now, I know I say this every week, but this is the happiest I've ever been. Now, none of you understand how good it feels to be me. I'm tall. I'm handsome. I'm wearing a $12,000 hat and a $70,000 watch. Best of all, I rid the WWE of that mouth-breathing moron, Madcap Moss. And I got myself a souvenir. And it's going to look great in my trophy case right next to the one I already have. Now let's look at how I acquired it.
It was tough, but I persevered. And I beat the big bald wolf! Woo!
Happy Corbin was not happy with that. An ambush, an attack on Madcap with a steel chair. And then this despicable act.
Set up Madcap. Oh, pound the leverage point of the chair. Chopping Madcap's neck in such a violent manner, he got stretchered out of here.
Suffering a cervical contusion.
Now, I got fined a whole hell of a lot of money for that. Well, a lot of money to most people. But you can't put a price on art, and that was a work of art. And just like every amazing piece of art, you appreciate it more the second time around. Let's look at it again.
This is like tough to watch, obviously.
You should all learn from that. You should appreciate all the things you have. You should show your boss total respect. You should never try to improve your station in life. Madcap Moss had it good. He was my protege. He flew on private jets. He ate Wagyu beef, and I paid for it all. Now, if he wants to eat steak, his nurse has got to chew it for him first. He wanted to get out of my shadow. He wanted to become a big star and rise to the top of WWE. He was a big shot. He didn't appreciate every great thing that I did for him. He thought I could be the butt of all of his jokes. He called me the big bald wolf. Well, who's laughing now? Maybe, just maybe, I am the big bald wolf because I huffed and I puffed and I put Madcap Moss in an ambulance.
History, blaming everyone but himself. He blamed Madcap for his loss at WrestleMania, and he lost the match to Madcap. Upset
upset over that, upset over the fact that Madcap won that trophy, WrestleMania week, the Andre the Giant Battle Royal trophy. Corbin knows what that's like. He once won this trophy.
Trash.
Pat, the Andre the Giant Battle Royal and the trophy that symbolizes it is given to the winner. It's so important. It has jump-started so many careers here in WWE, including the career of that man.